10 years of asking for Sheila Braxton, and now someone has answered the call.
Very happy, very excited.
Sheila is a caretaker for her wheelchair-bound nephew, Gary Williams. For over 20 years, she's gotten him off to special education classes, doctor's appointments, and anywhere else. But every time she did, it was up and down these stairs and into a car, rain or shine.
It's been very hard because I've been having to pull Gary up, and I mean his brothers. He has two younger brothers, 18 and 19, and we've been having to bring him up and down the steps for 22 years.
But all that is changing now, thanks in part to a gift from a group called LIFE, Living Independence for Everyone.
The money comes as a result of a nationwide lawsuit against a major builder. Nationally, there'll be over 12,000 units that will become more accessible as a result of this lawsuit.
Wayne Dawson is with the Savannah-Chatham County Fair Housing Council. His group is partially responsible for this money coming to the area to provide access to homes that need modifications. This money will cover a good bit of the waiting list, but there is always a need.
LIFE has an extensive waiting list, and there's never enough money to be able to meet the needs. But we hope that this fund will help us.
There is no question it will. It already is. Just look at the smile on Sheila Braxton's face. Smiles like that are definitely good news. I'm Jesse Blanco.